So, we don't quite have enough. We need 600 more. I can probably get that from one of these rooms. This one's our 200. Probably this one. 400. Probably the pop the 200 one real quick. Just enough. All right. Strength time. So we could kind of start exploring this side of the cliff. But what I want to really do is just check some stuff out over here. Let's see, what do these guys say? Behold corpse. Death. Alright. Not hostile. Hello.
Hello?
Oh, you're
Is
blind.
somebody there? Might I bend your ear for a moment, please? My name is Irina. I've escaped from Castle Morn to the south.
Castle
The
Morn.
servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over. My good father secreted me out the castle, but decided himself to stay. He says it's his duty. As commander.
Got any information?
I fear for father's life. The servants are full of wrath, filled with hatred for every one of us. They've since come for every one of the companions I escaped with. They haven't spared a soul. I fear it's no different at Castle Morn. Please, I implore you, would you mind taking a letter to my father at the castle? My soul wishes that he escape, even if his honor should be the price. Please, I just want him to be safe.
I can try.
Thank you, dearly. Then please, take this.
Irina's letter.
Deliver it to my father, who remains in the castle, if you please. Please, if you wouldn't mind. He can be stubborn, but I'm sure he'll come around.
All right.
Please.
All right.
He can be
You're restraining
stubborn.
yourself. So we got a letter to deliver now. So these guys were all protecting her. First off, I want to go home. All right. Enemy ahead. Time for beast. Strong foe ahead. Alright. Well, are we gonna run into the beast, man? Well, there's a giant, but well, there's something here. Let's just kind of circle around a bit. There's definitely howling. So what are these guys? They're no match for my magic, at least. So I can pick them off. Sniffing stone too. Okay, so these weird little like beast guys though, so might be dangerous, might not be. We'll find out. What's this? Old rune 2. Okay, I just want to grab that item. I run, honestly just, I'm gonna run away from that guy if he notices me. There's another dog. Okay, that attack just whiffed, so all right. Mighty shot, Ash of War, probably for bows. Oh, this is new. Arteria Leaf, alright. Ruined Fragments. The main reason I get off my horse a lot is because I want to make sure I don't miss anything. Oh wow, that didn't kill you. I can hit you. Oh my goodness. Not ideal, but I did get them. Rainbow stone. Alright, not worth. See, there's just a bunch of dogs in the field. Which I frankly don't care to fight. I don't trust it. Poison. This is probably a bad idea, but I'm still gonna go on here. Sanctuary stones. Have another one of these statues. Not the first time I've seen one of those, though. What's that, though? Another key. Let's just go back to where we're kind of going. A bunch of these poison flowers everywhere. I can destroy them though. It's not instant poison. I don't even one shot them with the jump attack. only 14. Not really worth. How dangerous is poison? Let's find out, actually. Poison blossom. Well, I'm already poisoned, so let's bum rush a lot of these. Oh, cool. I didn't realize there was a ballista on top of that tower. Poison's not necessarily too dangerous, but man, it lasts for a long time. I'm gonna die. Well, GG. I don't have any way to deal with poison right now. Can I climb the cliffside to save some time, maybe? Do the Skyrim stress, you know? Nope. Nope, I'm gonna have to just rush through. That's fine. So that's probably the castle that they were mentioning, but why with that? Forest lookout tower. Alright. What are you even shooting at, dude? I can't use it, can I? Guess not. Well, let's see if this is a trap chest. Nope. Alright. Hand ballista. And ballista bolts. Alright. Alright, it's kind of hard to tell. That's probably just a fireplace, but you know. Ah, I noticed. Alright. Is this a projectile weapon? I didn't mean to go all the way around him, I went to get behind him. Cool. Oh, that is a grace. Well, let's go over there real quick. Whew, alright. So there is a pathway. This is probably the other broken bridge we saw. Let's go grab this and run. See you later, boys. Another grace. Why is this one so close? Hey, merchant. I'll say hi to you first. Hello.
I am not selling.
Straight to the point. All right. Iron helm, scale, leather, bastard sword, stone key. Raises maximum HP. Yeah, you have some weapons, you have a key. We'll get, let's see. Let me human mobs. But, we'll buy this first. Alright, straight to the point, and, very casual. Alright, whatever. Alright, we do have a grace beyond, this one, and now we have an in-between as well. But we didn't hit this circle area. So that's probably where I'm gonna go next. And then we'll follow this path all the way back to the camp. And we wanna check the telescope. I never found it. But it does want me to keep going that way. Yeah, well, we'll just head back to this one and go backwards. And we're going. Hello. Don't mind me. Ow. Alright, at this point, the ballista shouldn't be able to hit me, so. Calm down, guys. We'll hit this guy and just so we get our full health. Ow. Well, that's unfortunate. Got three gauntlets. Now let's just de-aggro everything real quick. Let's take this jump. I don't know where I'm going. Alright. So up here. Another jail, probably. So we'll mark that on our map right here. Let's walk into it so we trigger the discovery. Forlorn Hound Everjail. There's not much else going on over here, so we'll just follow the path now that's this way. We'll just not ignore the rest. Simple enough. Gold rune number 2. There's the crab. It looks like that's a cave over there. What's this? Whoa, all right. Not what I expected. All right, sure. Whoa, he's fast. Definitely not what I expected from a random dude with a sword. Oh, what's this? Starlight shards. Alright, I just got one. A little camp or something. I barely don't one shot him. He just heard some of the action, but he didn't actually see me, so. Alright, we'll clear out this camp real quick. There's a telescope there. And we'll call it an episode. But the stream will continue. That's not a telescope, it's like a scarecrow or something. Let's clear out this camp thing first. We'll just leave that. Ow! Shot me with magic. Still trying to shoot me. Rude. It's probably this guy, but on the other side. Royal House Scroll. Well, that's something. We'll read it later. Let's read what that was. Probably key item. Gift to learn sorcerer. To acquire new sorceries. Glint Blade Phalanx Carrion Slicer. Offered a sorcery of the Korean royal family, the heads of the Academy of Raya Lusaria. Okay, it's kind of neat. It actually tells you which sorceries you're going to get from it. Oh, I guess I'll loot him in a few moments, actually. I thought he'd fall all the way down. Not much. Alright. Ah, the flag bearer has a horn. Nothing mysterious going on here, sir. Just walk away, please. There's two actual bigger soldier guys, but that's pretty much it. So I'll kill them and call the episode there. Okay, so I can only really hit him with one. He'll just rush into the wall, but at least he can't get to me. That is the wrong weapon, me. Oh, now he can. Well, that's not great, is it? Okay, they didn't chase me that far. Oh, he dropped something. Ow. We're just leaving. Okay, let's just see if we can get these guys real quick. Regular glintstone staff. Okay, so let's try to take down the last warrior. Oh, he got on the horse. Did not expect that. But we'll call the episode here just so I don't waste too much time and get an extra long episode. But we will keep going with the stream. Ooh, their armor. Probably heavier. Oh no, it's lighter. I thought it would look cooler. Let's just stick with the 3M beast.